hour of sports here with Freddy Hernandez. Big fight on Saturday, man, fighting Freddy Angulo. How do you feel? How's the fight going to go?
Me siento bien y estoy motivado. Sé que es una gran pelea y puedo dar la sorpresa.
I feel great. I'm very motivated and I know it's a great fight. And I feel very confident that I can fight.
Would you say this is the biggest opponent of your career, fighting Alfredo Angulo?
Sí, es el peleador más grande.
Does that make a difference to you, like the name of the guy? Is that something you think about in training camp as you're training?
No, me preparo siempre igual, nada más sé que tengo que ser muy inteligente y no fallar en ningún momento. Es el peleador más grande, sí, ¿por qué? Porque es el peleador con el que más peso me he enfrentado,
¿no?
You guys are both obviously trained in Southern California. I'm sure you guys know each other well. Do you guys consider yourself friends? Does that make a difference in the fight?
No. Somos conocidos. No hay una gran amistad, pero esto se queda afuera del ring. He peleado con gente que son amigos y pues sale sobrando eso.
No, I mean, you know, I think we're acquaintances, you know, we just see each other, we know each other, but I follow the guys that are considered more friends, you know, once you're inside that ring, all that stays out of the ring.
Well, hey, Freddy, best of luck on Saturday, and I appreciate the time. Wish you the best.
Thank you.